I think that it's important to understand that there is this complementarity between GVC and the presence of foreign investors, but it's also important to realize that it's not enough to attract GVC, but it's also important to invest in institutions, in good institutions and in education, in having good human capital, because this implies attracting foreign investors with the intention of getting involved with the domestic economy. And so this is much better in terms of the potentiality for spillover of this foreign investment on the local economy.